hand is of course painful, but it is more painful at the heart to see Hong Kong is still at the state that we are in still disorderly behavior, and that to me is even more painful than my arm. I have done the operation in London, and when the embassy arranged my return to the country, I arrived in Beijing and went to the Beijing hospital for further checkups and medical treatment.